Question number 8, they have given a function and they're asking us a and b are constants and we have to find their values in first part. For our easiness, they have already given us the value of f minus 2 and f minus 3. So what will we do? We'll write in terms of a and b the left side and we'll equate to the right side and that will give us some equation. Let's do it. So f minus 2 in place of x in this expression, we will write minus 2. So f minus 2 will be a square is a square, but x becomes minus 2 minus a times minus 2 plus 3b. Okay, and this is equal to 4a square minus b plus 8 according to them. Okay, this will be something different, this will be something different, but they are equal, that's what they say. So it becomes 4a square plus 2a plus 3b equal to 4a square minus b plus 8. Let's keep the number 8 here and bring this to the left side. It becomes 4a square plus 2a plus 3b minus 4a square plus b equal to 8. 4a square and 4 square cancel, that is 0. 3b plus b will become 4b. So 2a plus 4b equal to 8. This is equation number 1. With the facts they have given and the substitution we did. All right, let's do the second part. F minus 3. What will that be? That will be e square minus 3 square minus a minus 3 plus 3b. And that has been given equal to 7a square minus b plus 4d. And we'll do the same thing what we did for the previous one. So 9a square, this one is 9a square plus 3b plus b, so it's a plus 3b equal to 7a square minus b plus 14. Let's keep 14 here. It will be 9a square minus 7a square plus 3a plus 3b minus b. Do positive. So 9 minus 7, 2a square plus 3a plus 4b equal to 14. Okay, so 2a square plus 3a and this 4b from this equation number 1, I can write 4b is 8 minus 2a, correct? So in place of 4b, I'm going to write 8 minus 2a. Let's bring 14 also to the left side. Okay, so it becomes a quadratic equation now. 2a square 2a minus, so 3a minus 2a will be plus a, and 8 minus 14 will be minus 6. So if I factor this, so this is the factor of the left side and this will give me a equal to 3 over 2. If I make it equal to 0, this will give a equal to minus 2. We got two values for a and now we have to find b, and b we can find from this equation 8 minus 2a over 4, right? So first a is 3 over 2, so let's put value of b when a is 3 over 2. 8 minus 2 times 3 over 2 over 4, 2 and 2 cancel, 8 minus 3 is 5 over 4. This is our b value when a is 3 over 2. Let's get second one, b equal to 8 minus 2 and a, this time I will take minus 2 over 4. That comes out to be 8 plus 4, 12 over 4, which is 3. So these two are one combination of answers. These two are one combination of answers. And if you see in the question, they wrote x is less than equal to 1 over 2a. Does that mean something? Since x is not involved in this, so that will be just a statement, that's it. So these are our answers.